أحب محمد وآل محمد وآخر تابئ له على ذلك. اللهم لعن الإصابة التي جاهدت الحسين وشايعت وبايعت وتابعت على قتله. اللهم لعنهم جميعا. Brothers and sisters, we are gathered here today to commemorate 40 days after the massacre at Karbala on the 10th of Muharram. I say we are gathered, but we have been gathered here. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, every single one of you, each individual has been brought here by the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How do I say this and why do I say this? If we look into the Quran, when Allah instructed Hazrat Ibrahim to build the Kaaba in Mecca, when he built the Kaaba, Allah then said to him, فَأَذِّنْ لِلنَّاسَ بِالْحَجِّ, call the people to come for the pilgrimage. Hazrat Ibrahim said, but Allah, this is a wadil ذِي ذَرٍ, this is a desert, this is a valley where there is no one here. If I make the call, who is going to hear my voice? Who is going to come to Hajj? Allah said to Hazrat Ibrahim, you make the call, the answer is with me. Did Allah say in the Quran to call the people to Hajj just for that year? Or was it for every single year till the end of the time? So Allah says, Ibrahim, call the people to Hajj. I will put the love of this answer into the wombs of the mothers when they give birth to these children. They will all want to come and do the pilgrimage of this house. Imam Hussein, on the 10th of Muharram, when everyone around him had been killed, there was no one left for him apart from a 6-month-old child. He stood and he said to these 30,000 people, هَلْ مَنْ يَاسِرٍ يَنْسُرْنِي هَلْ مَنْ مُغِيْسٍ يُغِيْسُنِي, isn't there anyone here to help me? Was that call of Imam Hussein for that day in Muharram in Karbala? No, this call was placed by Imam Hussein that till the end of time, till the end of this earth, there will be millions upon millions upon millions of people that will answer this call. We will look in the ziyarat of Rajab at the beginning of the month of Rajab. There is a line in that ziyarat that we say to Imam Hussein, Labbayka da'i Allah. All the one who calls unto Allah, we are answering your call. Just like when you go to Hajj, you say, Labbaik Allahumma Labbaik. Here when we come to the ziyarat of Imam Hussein, we say, Labbaik Ya Hussein. Labbaik Ya Hussein. Labbaik Ya Hussein. This is the answer to the call of Imam Hussein when he said, Hal min nasir al yansurani. Isn't there anyone here to help? We say, Ya Imam Hussein. We will help you. How do we help you? By answering the call of Imam al-Hujjah, ajallallahu ta'ala farajhu al-sharif. Because Imam al-Hujjah will introduce himself to the world through his grandfather Imam Hussein. When Imam al-Hujjah, inshallah, will reappear, he will lean against that Kaaba that Ibrahim built. He will lean against it and he will say, Allah, ahlal alam. O people of the world, you are hearing my voice. Inna jaddi al-Hussein qataluhu ajshana. O people of the world, know that my grandfather